you can see over here, I'm using a different screen recorder today. Screencast-O-Matic. Just because I want some diversity and because... Actually, I don't know why. It has a 15-minute limit, so... This is gonna be a very sharp video, and the dogs are barking in the background, and hopefully you can't hear them. But, I'm gonna breathe and I'm gonna blow into the microphone now, which will probably be absolute agony for you, so, headphone users, please... Please take off your headphones. For, like, 3 seconds. Okay, great, that was fun. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. So, we're just shoving MineWorld into random websites. This is probably one of the more stupid videos I've ever made. Honestly. Let's grab this useless advertisements window and do something else with it. What are we looking for? This one. Wrap best deals. Oh, no. We don't need the dab part. Okay. What are we do? What did we just do? I think I made a little mistake, and we're probably going to reload the page now. Grab the steals. Down. Okay. So there's nothing in here now. Now we need to do something here. We need to change this. That's right, we're putting MineWorld into this window, in case you didn't already know. Can we focus on that? No? Fine, I'll do it myself. MineWorld. And then we're just gonna... Why did we click in it? What did it give us? Something. Wrap best deals? Where's wrap best deals? Win content. Wrap freestyle, wrap best deals. Okay. Ta-da! This is so stupid. We can full screen it. We can minimize it. We can exit. And then we can open it back up again. Oh, there's one thing I forgot to change. This text here. Yes, that's how it's capitalized. MineWorld. And it works. We have MineWorld. Oh look, we spawned right next to a chest. It's pretty awesome. I'm gonna turn down the volume. Jeez. How do you turn down the volume? Here, these ones here. There's no water sound, which I love. We got an axe that looks like a pickaxe when we hold it. Still very loud, but it's better than before. Just making random sounds. it can walk on water. Oh, did I mention we can fly? So let's fly around and look for caves that possibly have chests in them. There's a sheep. There's nothing there, is there? Or maybe there is there. Is... Why are there big black patches on there? That's weird. Maybe there were supposed to be chests there, but there aren't. Or maybe it's just weird shading? I don't know. MCRs are weird. So I believe we're gonna have a creeper blow us up here. It was very loud. MineWorld. It's the world of mine. We don't have a crafting table, but we can put stuff in our inventory. And we can drop it, except we can't. And let's get that out of the way. MineWorld. Very nice. See what happens if we click more games. Oh, it takes us to funhtml5games.com. Let's try and find the perfect size for it. That's good. MineWorld. In MineWorld. In a hacking simulator. I guess we better do some pretend hacking. I'm just mashing the keyboard at this point. I've hacked a bit before, and I'm pretty sure that this is not what hacking is. Oh, it just... Window just, like, flies over here. It's like, whoop. Oh my goodness, that might actually be where it goes. Does it go over there? No, it goes over there. But then it... What? Let's do this. Yeah. Oh, let's do this. Minimize it. So much. I love this. MineWorld. Everybody. I sound like Phoenix. Let's go over here, see what else we can. Actually, there isn't much we can do. MineWorld. So that was just a short video in which we MineWorlded. And I hope you enjoyed it. Bye.